with is then. Now that's completely normal. A lot of people feel groggy. You may even find that you feel a little bit nauseous, but I do have some paper balls down here, okay? But it's all perfectly natural what you're feeling, so don't worry. You're in the recovery room, and you'll be spending the next couple of hours here, okay? Just so I can keep an eye on you. And I'll be your personal nurse, okay? And I'm in charge of all post-operative care. For the duration in here, yes. No, it'll probably be myself and another nurse. We'll exchange shifts once you reach your hospital room. Okay. So, what I'm going to do with you now is I'm just going to explain a few things about what's going to be happening for your stay, okay? Just put my clipboard there. So, as I've said, you'll spend the next couple of hours in here, okay? Before and once we're happy with everything, there's no allergic reactions, because some people do suffer with allergic reactions to general anaesthesia, so. And there's just a couple of tests that I want to run on you, okay? Want to check your blood pressure, your pulse, make sure you're breathing correctly, okay? So, I'm just writing down a few of my notes. Once you get into your hospital room, you will be hooked up to an IV, okay? And you'll have a little finger device, and that'll just measure the oxygen levels in your blood. Okay. I'm just going to jot down a few little notes, okay? And then I'll take a look at you and see how you're going. But if I'm happy with what I see, then you're nice and stable, then you can be moved to your hospital room where it's a bit more comfortable. So, that's that. So what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to take this arm here, okay, and I'm just going to measure your blood pressure. I'm just going to put the cuff around your arm, okay. Before I do that, I'm just going to pop on my gloves. Obviously, you've just had surgery, and then once I've done these little tests on you, I'm just going to take a little look at your wound, okay? Make sure there's no heavy bleeding or signs of anything else, okay? Just to make sure it looks as it should be. But I'll put these gloves on. So you're very susceptible to germs at the moment, especially around your wound, okay? So I'm just going to take all the necessary precautions. Lovely. So, you just leave your arm there on the bed, nice and relaxed. I'm just going to get this, okay, and pop it round. That's it. Right round your arm. Okay. Let's see what your blood pressure's like, okay? There. Well, your blood pressure looks absolutely fine. There's certainly nothing to worry about there, okay? Let's put that down for a moment. There. So your blood pressure is absolutely fine. Now I'm just going to take your temperature, okay? Just gonna pop it in your ear, nice and still for me, okay? Just give it a moment. Okay. It's going up a little bit. Okay, that's lovely. It's slightly high. But only a little bit high, just higher than normal, but yeah, it's very quite common, nothing to worry about, so. Okay, now I am just gonna check your pulse, use this arm. Going to be counting. Doesn't seem to be any worries there either. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to check your breathing, okay? I mean, I'm sure you can hear that humming, that is the monitor next to you. But I also want to listen to your lungs, okay? So, I'm just going to get my stethoscope and I just want to listen to myself. Okay, there we go. Just warm this up for you. You don't get any nasty shocks. Okay, just gonna pull down your gown. Let's have a listen. Okay, now take a deep breath in and out. Okay, I'm just gonna move it over. And again, a deep breath in. And out. Yeah. Put it down here. Deep breath in. And out. Yeah. And then just up here. Again, in. And out. That's perfect. Yeah. That sounds absolutely fine. So let me just jot this down. And then I'm just going to take a look into your eyes, okay, with my light. Make sure your eyes are dilating as they should be. You're hungry. Well, once we've taken you back to your hospital room, then I'm sure we can get you something light. Probably just toast to start with, okay? You don't want nothing too heavy, which you might obviously bring it back up. Right, okay. Take a little look in your eyes. Okay. Let's just have a look. Okay. All seeming pretty good. Okay, now can you just look at the light for me, please? Yeah, that's wonderful. Everything as it should be. worked here for about 8 years now. Yeah. Okay. And now the next thing that I want to do is just have a little look at your wound, okay? So, just gonna lift your gown up, okay? Let's have a look at it then. A little red around the edges, but yeah, there's no excessive bleeding. It's looking looking good as it should be. But I'm gonna keep that dry gauze on it, okay? And then if you leave it 24 hours, and then we can start to bathe it. But for now, I'm just gonna keep this on, keep it clean and dry. And we'll just keep checking on the stitches. Okay, yeah. How's the pain? Not too bad. You still got obviously the anesthesia in, so. But once that begins to wear off, before it starts to wear off, I'll actually bring you some pain medication, okay? Yeah, just put your gown back over it. There. Okay, I'm just gonna write down my notes. But considering the operation you've had, you're looking really good. Yeah, within to tomorrow you'll be able to take, obviously, a nice bath or something. It's just very important we keep it clean and dry at the moment. Yeah, you've got about another an hour and 45 minutes. And then obviously, after multiple checks and that I'm happy with how you're progressing, and there's no signs of any complications or allergic reactions, then yes, you can go up to your hospital room and and get you some toast and a cup of tea. But don't be shocked. Some people do obviously feel a bit sick and bring it back up, but it is light on the stomach. So I'll do you a couple of rounds of toast when we take you back up, okay? Just very important to keep an eye on your ear, okay? Do you feel sick at the moment? Just waves. Well, you just let me know and I can get you one of them bowls from down there, okay? And I'll just take you through. Now, the discharge procedure is, before the doctor comes round and looks at you tomorrow, probably tomorrow afternoon, if you're breathing okay, if you're drinking okay, and before we can let you go, we need to know that you're urinating okay. And if all them things are fine, then I don't see any problem with the doctor discharging you tomorrow afternoon. Okay, so you still feeling a little bit tired? Well, I've done everything that I need to do here so far. So my advice to you is just lie there, relax, take a nap if you want to take a nap. So say you've only got an hour and 45 minutes, which will soon pass. And if you keep going as you are, with no complications, then we'll take you to your hospital room and then we can get you a nice cup of tea and a couple of rounds of toast and start trying to get you back on your feet and into tip-top health. Do you have any questions? No. Okay then. Well, I'm just going to the front desk there, okay? If you need anything, here's the buzzer. Okay, and just press that, and that'll ring through there, and then I can just come to you. Okay, so for now, you just take a rest, enjoy this relaxation time, okay, because you'll be back on your feet before you know it. Okay, see you in a minute.